and welcome back to Stray. Hope you have a day you deserve. We're here again, and in case you haven't seen the last episode, what did we do? Oh yeah, we talked to Czar, and Czar is the one who led us to Clementine, who was in Midtown, and now we have to do something, and that's to steal an atomic generator. Is that correct? Hey, am I right? You're not gonna react to me? Okay. Okay, whatever. Well, let's go get that atomic generator thingy, my bobber. Because we need to get that in order to get to the outside. I really hope I didn't miss anything. I don't think I missed anything. Yeah, last episode I kind of checked the place pretty thoroughly. I'm still surprised that no one's ever, like, found this place yet. Especially the police, like, they haven't raided it at all. Seems kind of... I don't know. Seems like a rookie mistake. There we go. What are you, exactly? I'm a cat! I go meow. A quadruped making cute sounds? I like the concept. Hi! You want to pet me? Ah, oh, I love it. I love how they all have hearts on their face whenever I meow. Alright, because I also have the mixtape as well. And I don't know what that's for. Like, I kind of feel like it's important, but at the same time, I'm not entirely sure. Can I talk to the people again? Because I don't know what I can use the mixtape for. Because I have it. So can I, like, trade it in for something? Hey, you have sirens on your fucking head? I did not notice that. TMTSSTM. I am not saying any of that. Fuck that. Hey, what can I do with these mixtapes? Except listen to them. Enjoy the rest of your day, little one. I shall! Alright. Well, I guess I have nothing more to gain here. Where do I go? I actually forgot. I'm supposed to go somewhere. Oh, not in here, but I'm glad that I am in here. Hi! Your face is upside down! Is it? Yeah, look, the mouth is on top. Hey there, buddy boy. Resinfoot. I tried downloading an aimbot to be the best at this game, but ended up with malware. Oh, is that why your face is upside down? I'm not sure why, but everything seems odd now. I can only wonder why. Huh? What's that song? I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out myself. Oh. Oh. You want to play? I'm very good at this game. Can I just fuck up your game? Oh, I can! Fuck you! Can I get one in? Oh, wait, no. What do you have to say now? Okay, you're just gonna say the same thing. What about you, good sir? You seem sketchy. I've mastered every game that ever existed, but I can't figure out how this one works. Really, it's kinda simple. Am I not seeing the whole picture here? No, you are. It's all here. I'm just kinda, you know, fucking up your game. Oh, wait, hold up. Are you the one I need to talk to? I won a dodgeball tournament, for bot's sake. I mean, there's nothing I can't do, so why? Are you the one I need to talk to? Oh, a guy wearing a bomber jacket and gold chain? Nope, that doesn't ring a bell. Sorry. Okay, so you're not the one I'm looking for. Who would that be? Hi. Oh, I can just get up in all their faces. Oh, you have probably the wackiest one I've seen so far. Oh, it's so wide. Huh. This guy in the back is absolutely well lubed. Lubed? Nani? If you know what I mean. Okay, apparently I do. Only a big crash on the head could wake him up. Oh. What? Wait, so is he just like out drunk? Drink responsibly, little one. I shall not! Not like the guy in the back room. What a pity. Oh. I bet that's the one I need to talk to. What will it be today, little sir? I want milk. Can I please get a shot of milk finally? The world must be a gigantic from your little eyes. It is all very large. I just kind of... I haven't noticed until you actually said it. Wish it could be as tiny as you, so I could explore hidden places. It is very fun. Is there anything here? Can I open the fridge? Man. I want all this stuff. Wait, am I stuck here? No, I'm not. Okay, thank God. I want to get down. Can I talk to you? No? Damn it! Where is... Oh, you are completely fucking out. Hi! did you download some malware? Oh, what are you... What noise are you making? I bet... Yep. Yeah, I got some booze for you, good sir. Wake the fuck up, bitch! I need to get your attention. Are you the one in the bomber jacket? Do you have a gold chain? Hi! Oh, you are all fucked up. Oh, you're all rusted! Can I knock you over? I won't trip you up. No? Can I not trip him? Nope. Apparently not. Apparently he just gonna do his own thing. Doesn't seem like there's anything else here. At least none that I'm seeing. Okay, whatever. Bomber jacket with a gold chain. Is he talking about the bouncer? That's really the only one that I could see with a gold chain. Where is the gold chain, though? Are you the one? I used to own a bar. It was the coziest place around. Until I took a screwdriver to the in the knee. It is closed now. Is that a Skyrim reference? I think it is. Alright, are you... No, I'm not going to bother talking to you. You're Albert. I talked to you last time. And you did not have a gold chain. So where is the gold chain? Do you have a gold chain? You have a gold jacket. No, I don't think so. I think that's just a nice looking jacket, not a bomber jacket. I would like to talk to you. Yes, I've already read all this. But... That's all you have to say. Thank you, you're always helpful. Where the fuck is this bomber jacket guy? Is he one of you? You have a jacket. What the fuck is a bomber jacket? I've never heard of that. Are you 25? Yeah. I think I already talked to you before. I got wearing a bomber jacket. Yeah. What are we talking about? Fuck. Oh, the clothes shop. Oh, okay. My next destination. No. Oh, there you go. Get fucked. Oh, I love fucking with them. That's for here. Ooh. Do you have a gold chain? I do not see a gold chain around here. Yada. Oh, sure, that's Blazer. He's a regular. I just saw him creeping out behind my shop. Not sure what he's up to. Oh, okay. That's very useful. Is he this one? No? Okay, you're just still doing your fucking thing. But as for the back, this is the back, correct-y? I can't go up there, can I? Well, I can. But I can't go any further. Damn it. It said it was back here. Oh, yeah, it had the symbol and everything. Translate. Oh, it looks like it's crying. To hell with the Sentinels. Long live the Outsiders. Okay. But where is the sir? Can I knock on here? No, I can't do anything there. He was out. He said he was out back, right? I'm not crazy. This is out back. Okay, sure. That's Blazer. He's a regular. I saw him creeping out behind my shop. Not sure what he's up to. Is this not... Was that not behind your shop? Or do I have to go this way? Oh! Are you Blazer? It is Blazer! But I'm busy. What do you want? I have a contact for you. Where did you get that? I got it from Clementine. Oh, you're the outside... My contact. Let me brief you about the atomic battery. Oh, that's what we're after. It's not a generator. Oh! The battery is powered... It's part of the Necro Core factory right there. But this whole area is restricted and heavily guarded. Yes, because there are two of them. They check every person who enters and turns away anyone who is not a worker. Can you just, like, put, like, a little, yellow and white suit on me and I'm good? Why are you blushing? Here's an idea. You'll give me a worker jacket and a worker helmet while I stay here to check... Oh. I know exactly where we can get one. Where's the... Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I was supposed to get it from the drunk guy, huh? Where is he? Fuck. That's why he was in the shop, huh? Can I find him? Oh. Are you him? Oi. Shit. How do I get a uniform? Nobody can enter the shop while it's being restored. Fuck you. See how incompetent those two... And see, I'll encourage you to, it's going to be a while. Fuck you. Oh, hey. Almost stepped on me. How do I? Oh, I have to sneak in. Oh, okay. I see what I got to do. I see. I got to jump in the box. Fucking beautiful. They won't see a fucking thing. I might as well take a little bit of a drink here because this may take a while. Have they got me yet? Oh, they have. This takes so fucking long, dude. Jesus! Where are you gonna put me? Okay. Back away. Infiltration successful. Now. Where do we get the stuff? Also, what do we do about that box here? I'm actually quite curious. Ooh! Oh, I gotta fuck up his rug for real quick. This were almost stepping on me. Okay. Where? Oh. Now, how? Oh! Yoink! That's your mind? Okay, so we got one. You're just going to ignore me? Okay. How? Okay, so we got that. That book is floating. Do you see that? How is that possible? Oh, no, it's a chat or something. Hi, okay. Out of my way, bitch! Now, where do we go next, though? Oh, we probably go to the clothes shop, huh? Where is the clothes shop? I already forgot. Hi, please, officer. Can I show you the note?
The person arrested was not calm down. Continue the search.
Oh man, I want to show you the note I got. I think that'd be pretty funny. Oh my god, what the fuck happened? You don't mind this. Oh. It wasn't me, I swear. What do I do? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so now I gotta move him somehow. How does one move E? What if I meow? Like, what if I meow really loudly? Can I talk to you? No. You're not going to steal that. Well, who's going to buy it? Huh? Come on, man. No one's going to be buying that shit. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. I see here. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Fuck. Ow, my ears. This fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh my, okay, it's starting to hurt my ears. Oh, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit. Good lord. Okay. Here you go, I got the stuff. It only cost an ear. Go give me a working jack. I already got the stuff, you fucker. Excellent, this helmet will do the trick. I don't need a proper yada yada yada. Here you go, perfect. That jacket is exactly what we need. I've changed your voice slowly. How good dressed now? Mind turning around? Yeah, sure. I'm not a pervert. Aw, look at you, fucking spiffy! These are great! A little snug around the waistline, but it'll do. Well, I mean, sorry, I couldn't get you, you know, fitted there. Okay, hop in this box, and I'll sneak you in, across the checkpoint. Okay. Thank God this is a cat doing this, not like another person. It'd be very awkward, we probably have to do a whole nother, like, situation here. But since I'm a cat, I can just fit in a box, and they'll never suspect anything. Oh my. Man, it's a really good thing that these people are color, or they're still in the same work uniform as them, huh? It'd be very awkward if you had like a different, like, safety jacket. What? A thorough inspection! Just what I expect from a multi-million-dollar corporation. Oh god, that fucking went down my throat. Or my wind. Yes, it went down. Good lord, I cannot speak today. Hi! Hey! Hi! Touch me! I want attention! Wow, this place looks like a shithole. In the mirror, do these boxes remind me of, the trash cube from Wall-E? That's pretty cool. Maybe we'll find a trash compactor. Ooh! Oh! I'm hiding. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, I gotta wait. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Do we do that? Up. Run! Safe! Okay. What next? Oh! Aha! What am I waiting for? Do they really care if a cat is in here? I mean, like, they don't know what I am. I mean, well, actually, that'd probably give them more reason not to have me in here, huh? Okay. Up. Up. And then, okay, we're good. Hey! Ooh, fucking the move! Oh shit. This ain't good. How do I move you? That's kind of a problem, ain't it? Oh. Can I just, like, smack him out of the air? I mean, I'm a cat, I should be able to. I've seen cats take down drones, they should be able to take that thing out. Or I should be able to take that thing out. Can I scare him? Hi! How's it going? Hey, good thing you're here. You can help me. Sure. How do you want me to help me? I lost the keys to my place in this dark and huge factory. That fucking sucks, dude. The Sentinels refused to help me. They tried me. They told me.
There's no place to go. No more work here.
If by any chance you could help me find them, I'll be eternally grateful. Okay, I can do that. Probably. Maybe not. We'll see. Oh, I bet you I need to find those keys, huh? Oh, I gotta go down there. Oh, no. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Good. Okay. Okay, well, there's all that, but that's not very, you know, useful to me right now. Ew, poopy water. Okay. Yep. Okay, let me go here. Oof, pardon me. Wait, how do I go down? That's not good. Oh, can I jump on you? What happens if you find me? I'm a little curious. I don't really want to test it. Okay, I did a thing. Oh, okay. No. I do kind of want to find his keys. Oh! Oh, ho, ho! No. Oh, man! Well, I guess I'm not finding his keys. Wait, why am I able to just do that? Oh, this was the only way I could have gone around. Okay, that was close. Okay, dope. Oh, shit. Okay, well. Is there any way I can do... Oh... Watch this, watch this, watch this. Oh, fucking beautiful. Oh, and they never suspected a thing. They're going to suspect a thing. Okay, okay, okay. Oh. Okay, okay. Oh, fucking beautiful. I am so good at the sneaky sneak. Bop. Bop. Hey, bop. Okay, dear God, there are a lot of sentinels in this bitch. Bop. Okay, I'm just doing shit. Let's see what happens. Okay. Nope, nope. Okay, we're good. Ah! Okay. Fuck. Wait. Hold up. This is where I was before, wasn't I? Huh? I am highly confused. Holy fuck. Okay, Jesus. So is that like a shortcut? I presume so. I don't know what else it would be. So I am curious what it's for. Also, I see a massive design flaw here. I mean, the sentinels aren't really useful. They're the massive thing blocking their view, ain't it? Whatever, it makes my job easier. However... this is... No. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, actually, can I talk to you? You don't seem to mind me, sir. Hi. No, nothing. Okay. Back to the mission. You don't suspect a goddamn thing. Beautiful. God, it is so easy. Okay, wait, is that what I'm after? That looks fucking cool. Okay, Oh! Oh? Oh! Oh ho ho! Okay, so that does that. That lures it. What? I've turned it off. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Okay. Oh, I need you on here. Okay, I see. Okay, okay, okay. So, if I turn that off... Wait. I'm seeing a problem here. Oh, okay, I see. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. So, if I do here, right? So, I gotta put this here. Wait, how do I open you, though? Oh, shit, I am fucking stupid. Okay. So I do that. This is going to follow me, right? Da-da-da. Come here, come here. Come on, come on. I need you. Oh, I am fucking such a big brain hole. Okay, then we jump here. Then we go back. Okay, then we go over. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, it's all coming together nicely. There's still water on my neck. Okay, then we do that. And then we can grab that one. We'll place this. We'll place one over here. Get full. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. Oh, you can only do it one at a time. That's kind of annoying. Okay, come on. Up, up. You are so fucking slow. Okay. Bop. Beautiful, beautiful. And then we go in here, take the this big old can. And bop. Oh, oh my dream. Okay, it's kind of freaking out there. Take battery, bye. And like that, we destroyed everything. How do we get out of here? That's kind of a problem. Also, we didn't get that other guy's key. Kind of feel like a waste. We got it. Yes, we did. Quickly, let's get out of here before the Sentinel will show up. We've got to get the battery back to Clementine. Yes. This is a very powerful thing. Why does Clementine need this? Seems a bit overkill. Oh. Convenient cat thing. What do you even call this? Like a cat zipline? A cat line? It's a cat line. That's what I'm going to call from now on. Thank God for the cat line. Was that fucking easy? Barely a problem. I thought we would have this whole, like, chase sequence with all the, sentinels. Nope, just a cat line. that's a bit anticlimactic. I'm a little sad. Oh? Wait, this area is off-limits. What up? Hi! What do you have to say?
Remain calm, Mr. Jeffrey. What's going on?
Okay. You do you. I'm gonna leave all you people be, and I'm gonna go over to Clementine. Because I have a cool thing that I want to show her. That's not where Clementine is. Where do I go? I am confused. Oh, shit. Wait, can I not go by? Oh, no, I can't. Okay, never mind. I thought it was gonna be lower! No, shit! Bye, 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 bye! Okay, we're good. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I did a little bit of an oopsie here. Do you want to fuck off? Okay, we're good. I got a little ahead of myself. Okay, well, I'm just gonna... Fucking easy peasy. Alright. There's one. Okay, let's go this way. Let's not bother with the robot. Okay, we'll go this way. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! I made a critical error! Help me! You don't see me! Fuck! 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 What?! I can't believe that worked. Okay. Cool. Back in the box. Out of the box. Okay. Fuck. That scared me. Nope. Okay. Do I just... Yep. You don't see anything. All right. Well, I think I may have fucked myself here. Yep. Seems like it. Oh, there are three robots trying to find my ass. Can you all please fuck off? Okay, how am I going to do this? Let's just book it. Okay, that works. a little patience. How am I going to do this? Oh, dear. Oh, I bet you. Okay, I'm going to do... Pop. Okay. Okay, bop bop! No, that didn't work. What? I thought I'd do this. Like, if you... Oh, I see. So I go bop, bop. Dumbass! Didn't even catch me. Cool. Clementine, I got the thing! Also, this place is very much compromised! Oh? Oh. Oh, she's not here! Clem. No sign of Clementine? Yeah, she probably got the fuck out of Dodge. Oh, what's that? It looks like some kind of coded message. We're gonna have to play detective to figure out what happened to her. For B12 and the cat, the answer lies in my stuff. And then there... Oh my god. And then there are four symbols. What the fuck? Assign Clementine, take a look. Okay, so we got plant pot, that pot, cone on legs, and sparkly doodad. Okay. So, is it in that order, or... fuck, okay. Shit. So, first off, it's plant, which I guarantee is probably up here. Oh, no, one of them is a rock, isn't it? This one, huh? Inspect. Yep! The gem... This man... fuck. This gem is a medium... fuck! The gem is of medium value and low purity. The glow seems to have been added artificially. Maybe act as the beacon for us to find something useful. Bingo! There's a message. It says Blazer. Okay, so we gotta talk to Blazer. So Blazer is has something to do with this. Ooh, inspect! Here we go. We gotta inspect the weed! Why is it smoking? My sensor can only detect harmless chemicals in a gaseous state, so it is actually probably weed. They can't recreate the calming sensation I remember. Like me, companions can't smell, so I wonder what they... why they do this? Probably to fuck up the circuit. I mean, there's all kinds of ways to get fucked up, why not? There's also a message hidden under the container. Okay, so it says, I'm with Blazer. I'm with Blazer where? Inspect. Aha! The toilet lid, of course! You found something? I don't see anything, are you sure? Yes, I am very fucking sure. Oh my god, just move the boxes! How is that so difficult? Okay, so I assume I need to get one more clue before I can actually, like, do something, right? Fuck your cup. I see purple. Oh, there it is. It's back. A water can! Or a watering can. You found something? I don't see anything, are you sure? Oh my god, really? Can I look at the object, please? I'm with Blazer. Yes, but I want to see what else I'm missing here. Here we go. Oh my god, can I please look at the fucking thing? Inspect. There we go. Okay, so it is... So we got the gem. We got that thing. So we're looking for... a sparkly thing and a cone with legs. Sparkly thing and a cone with legs. Sparkly thing and a cone with legs. Something. Inspect. It's a bike! You found something? I don't see anything, are you sure? You fucking shit. Am I fucking crazy? I've gotta be, there's no other way. Is there any place I can jump to? Oh! Oh! There we go, the cone with legs! Let me read the fucking thing! Huh? What an odd object, this thing happens on me. Is this the way companions here see humans? It's kind of funny. Look, something's been left here. It says blank, come to, okay. Okay, where is the last thing? We're looking for a lava lamp. Okay, so I'm with Blazer. Come to blank. Can I just check every fucking shop? Is that something I can do? Where the fuck is this lava lamp? Is it up here? No. I've never been this high before. Oh, it's right there! It's right there! I see it! Finally, there we fucking go. Oh, it has a heart! I have no idea what this is, but it glows. But its glow is kind of mesmerizing. Yeah, it's a lava lamp. Or I guess a digital lamp. Sorry, I was elsewhere. I didn't even notice this message here. It reads blank. Nightclub. Okay. I was later come to the nightclub. Yes, but how? That's it. Well done, Lieutenant Cat. Hell yeah. This is what I'm for. Now, let's find her. We don't have much time. All right, let's go. Can my name now be Lieutenant? Because I'm pretty sure I don't have a name. Fuck it. I guess my name is Lieutenant now. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go by. I have managed. Okay, I didn't think they'd fucking kill me. That's good to know. They scared the actual fuck out of me. I didn't think they would just fucking shoot me. Jesus Christ. Okay, fuck. I'm sorry, that shit got me fucking wildin'. Hi? Turn around, come on. Okay, good, you didn't see me. Okay, so let's go... Okay, let's be very fucking careful about this. I don't want to get fucking shot here. Okay, good. Whew! Hey, the fuck? Oh, shit! Okay, we're good. Okay, can I jump over there? No, I can't. Okay, You don't see anything! I'm just a little box, you don't see anything! Oh fuck, I really don't want to get shot. Okay, we're in the clear. We're not in the clear. That guy's still ahead of me. Okay, we're good. Okay, you just keep a move on. Okay, I'm going this box. Wait for you to turn around, and when you go that way, I'm going right behind you. Stupid machine. You didn't even see it coming. Oh, no. I'm kind of taking a risk here. And the risk was rewarding. Oh. Okay.
He threw the light on me!
Okay, we're good.
Fuck! Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! I'm good! I didn't do anything! Okay, I'm out of here! I'm not going back! Like, oh my god!
Okay, how do we get in the nightclub here? Oh, you guys are out here now. What you doing? I don't think the bouncer is going to let us in. No, probably not.
Hey guys! I think we are going to have to climb at the back.
Oh, okay. You're not going to let me in still, are you, huh?
I'm not. It's not for you. Go away.
Okay. Well, gotta go through the back then. But, oh.
Hey there, buddy.
Look at you. Oh, you got like a pink cowboy hat going on. Look at you.
Howdy, partner. Why don't you come over here so I can get a good look at you?
Okay. How do I get up to you, good sir? Hey, Albert, can you just fucking chuck me up there? I only weigh like 5 pounds.
I work hard to clean the streets, only for others to mess it up again. Anyway, that's how the world works.
Yeah, apparently. Well, I mean, you can always make a Zerk bacteria in order to eat it away. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? How do I? Ah, there we go. Oh, look at you! What the fuck? You were bling the fuck out! You look like a pimp. Can I talk to you? No? No, what? Man, alright, I'm gonna just leave you to vibe. How? Oh, here we go. Hey there, buddy! Don't mind me, can I come in? Hey! How'd you get up here? I climbed. That's how. You wanna party with us? Yes. Here! Jump in and get a drink! Okay. Fuck yeah, let's get wasted, bro.
Oh, this guy's already wasted. How's it going, buddy? What?
Wait, hold up, I just noticed this dude. Look at his helmet! It's a dragon, this badass!
You like my mask? I made it myself.
It jams the Sentinel scans, and it looks cool. Oh, I bet you that's going to be real important, huh? How? Oh, you look like the musician from the slums. I bet extra to get a nice dance move from the bouncer. Is he one programming the holograms in his bedtime? Okay. I don't know if that's important information. But where is Clementine? Have you seen Clementine here? She's the wanted criminal.
Hey, customer! The exit to the VIP balcony is closed. Some private biz is going on there.
Oh. It had been reserved for some blazer guy, I think. Yep. How do I get to him? Oh, there he is. Oh, they're talking to the pimp. How do I... Oh, we go up like this. Mm-hmm. This isn't how we get up, because I am closed behind glass. Oh, fuck. How do I get down? I made a critical error. There we go. How do I climb?
Am I allowed to show that? I mean, they're all pole dancing, but they're holograms. I think it'll be fine.
How do I get to the VIP? Can I get there through my cute? Seems possible. I'm very cute. I'm very fluffy. Most people seem to like me. Hi there. Looks like you're wearing underpants.
Enjoying yourself, little one?
I am. I'm having a great time. Battery. Join them. What's that thing? Probably a good thing that you don't know what that is. How do I... Oh.
Alright, cool. Apparently I can get wasted now.
Oh, can I give you the drink?
Yes, but drink?
Oh, you're not going to drink that, little one? I don't think that's good for you.
Oh, man.
Huh, who can I give this? Ooh-hoo-hoo, I bet you one of them, huh? Hey there, Mr. Cowboy Man.
Huh, this club sucks. When I tried to go to the stupid VIP room, they kicked me out. Me! Can you believe it? So I stole the lever just for the taste of it.
I think that's like property damage, ain't it? If you give me a drink, I'll give you this lever to- Oh!
Would you have guessed?
Here you go. As promised. Thanks for the lever, buddy. How'd you fucking rip off a lever? That takes a lot of strength. How? Oh, wait, where do I even use the lever? I don't actually know. Do I use it over here? No. Do I use it over here? No. Huh. I feel like it should be here, but it's not saying I can't. Mr. Sir, can you help me? Oh, can I go up here? Oh, I can. Can I talk to the DJ? Hi! Oh, I can't see you. You have microphones for heads? Hey, everyone! DJ Machi here! Let's get the party started! This song has been requested by our very own incredible friend, Blazer! Alright! What's it called? Is it called Blaze? Oh? Oh! Wait, can I fuck with you? I wanna fuck with them! Come on! Alright, whatever. Me! Hi! Let's give it! Give it to the left! Give it to the right! Beep, boop, sweet, boop! Swoop! It's gold! Degradante! Alright, you vibe out, I like you, I like you. But, where do I use the lever? That's kind of my question. There are a lot of drinks here, I feel like I could take any of them. All they're empty, that's why. Oh! Oh no, I can't interact with that, man. Oh? Wait. This seems important. Oh! Wait, what do I do? What? Oh? Where am I? Hello? Oh, remember! I kind of knocked it over. Hopefully you can still remember it. When I was human, my friends and I would gather and party long into the night, even if we had to suffer the annoying consequences the next morning. Oh, the hangover. It felt good to find joy despite the unlivable surface. And the underground living conditions became more and more squalled. And the capitalistic greed of companies like Necrocorp and the police state created by the Sentinels. Now I remember why we were doing that. Oh, to ignore the pain. To drink it away. Makes sense. I mean, most people do that nowadays anyways. Actually, no, most people can't even drink the pain away. It's too expensive. But why am I down here? Is there anything I can't find? Oh, wait, hold up. I thought this was a gate. Tis not. I still can't do anything. Okay, so this was just a little area to find some, secrets. Okay. Okay, let's go back up. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, there's a CD here. Why? Give me that. Oh? What am I doing? Oh, can I give it back to him? Here! Yeah! Everybody put your hand up! Fuck yeah! Oh, you! Wait, hold up, what are you doing? Oh, wait, hold up, I want to talk to you. You look important. Never mind, you're just broken. Okay, it took like 5 minutes, I had to look it up. And apparently, I have to go over here. Oh yeah, it is right here, Jesus Christ! Okay. Yes, I would like to select the lever. Now we can actually activate a thing and do a thing. I have no idea what that thing is, but we're about to find out! What have I done? Oh, I've killed him! Oh? Oh! Oh ho ho! Raise me up, Scotty! Yeah! What do I do now? Oh! Oh ho ho, just a little blindness, and I can get right over here. Oh ho ho, I can't seem to be causing problems. Boop. Yes. All right. Okay, so how far can I go now? Up and up. That's not good. Okay. So you're down. What if I do this? Those go up. What if I do this? Oh? What if I do that? Oh! Oh, I think I did it! Yep, okay, that wasn't too hard. Bop, bop. Oh shit, what happened? Oh? Oh, Blazer's leaving. You better stay in that fucking cockpit. I'm fucking coming for your ass. I was in too much pain to get to you. Bop, bop. Mr. Pimp, how's it going? Can I meet you real quick? Hey, I have a good relationship with the Sentinels. I don't understand why people complain so much about them. Do you pay them off? Are you like a drug dealer? Don't tell me you got the police under your thumb. Actually, I hope so. It'd be very useful. Oh, okay. Hi, Clementine. What happened to you? Okay, calm down there. Oh. Hi. Two pigs, one stone. You're not as clever as you look, little cat. Well, I am a cat. I haven't gone to school yet. Anyway, nothing personal. Business is business. You little fucking shithead. I can't believe it. I trusted you too. I loved you. I would have married you. Not anymore. Business is money. And I value money way more than friendship or camaraderie. They are all yours. What? What do you mean? What do you mean they are all yours? Like the money? Oh, you're talking about the sandals. Please don't fucking shoot me. Yep. Well, game's over. I'm fucking dead. What if I had the dragon head on, right? Like, I mean, it said it fucked with the sentinel scanners. AI Cat Raz. Oh, where the fuck am I? I'm gonna leave the episode off here. I think this is a good place to leave it off. We got a lot done. We managed to meet some people, and we actually managed to get the battery. And I'm curious on what the battery is for, if Clementine's not going to use it. Because I assume Blazer has a purpose for the battery, right? I'm sure we'll figure it out. Anyways, if you liked the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if I stick around. And if I don't see you again, good morning, good evening, and good night. Bye.